Greg Glenn here, and we're here today to talk about muting and squelch control on BDA. Currently, there's a bunch of very bad information in the field regarding this, specifically as how it pertains to the FCC Rule Section 90.219. There are those that feel that using mute or squelch alleviates them from having to meet FCC Rule Section 90.219, which requires noise products to be less than minus 43 dBm within the passband. This simply is not the case. The FCC rules require that an active amplifier noise product is less than minus 43 dBm in a 10 kilohertz resolution bandwidth.